Welcome back to Proactive. I'm joined on the line now by Proactive research analyst Daniel Appiah, who has written a brand new report all about Graphene Manufacturing Group. You can read that report by clicking on the link here in the corner. But first, Daniel, turning to you now, perhaps you'd like to get us up to speed with the company and what it does.
So Graphene Manufacturing Group, known as GMG, has a proprietary manufacturing process for producing high-quality graphene at scale from natural gas, primarily methane. So GMG has a number of applications in proprietary internal combustion products and heat efficiency products, but it's investing significant capital on developing its core product, which is graphene aluminium batteries. So the electrode technology, which is licensed from the University of Queensland, enables GMG to modify its pure graphene taken from methane to make those batteries. And while they're not yet commercial, there are remaining regulatory and technical and scale-up challenges which can be resolved, which could mean that graphene and aluminium batteries could have a massive market opportunity given its core technical advantages over the dominant lithium-ion battery technologies.
Understood, Daniel. So what is the latest on getting those batteries into the market?
So important regulatory challenges have been cleared already in 2023 on the road to bringing those batteries to the market. So in February, for example, the company announced that it gained full approval from the Australian Industrial Chemicals Introduction Scheme, which will allow greater volume of production and sales of GMG's core products. Now, even though the batteries will undoubtedly need further development in the future, this approval does allow GMG to manufacture up to 10 tonnes of its graphene powder per year, and it also allows the sale of those batteries direct to consumers rather than merely just to the professional market. And of course, there are going to be environmental and production ratios applied to this approval, but it's an important step towards scale for GMG's core battery technology. And importantly, it also covers GMG's other products, including Thermal XR, which is their heat efficiency product, and G Lubricant, their internal combustion products. And this is important because it will add revenues and contribute cash while the core battery technology moves into the scaled up and manufacturing and is brought to market. Additionally, there's been another regulatory development. The GMG has gained council approval for scale manufacturing of its batteries at its current site in Brisbane. So to date, GMG has been operating under a research and development license, but this approval will allow GMG to increase battery manufacturing capacity at scale. So these regulatory milestones have been achieved and they're important stages on the growth towards the commercialization and the eventual introduction to market of their core batteries.
Great stuff, Daniel. Thank you very much for the overview. And if you'd like to read that report in full, you can do so by clicking on the link here in the corner.